Welcome back, everybody, to Farming Simulator 17 here on Shenanigans Farms. Folks, today we are a little bit different. What, you might ask? Well, I'm running the new Steam Labs OBS version 0.9.0. Hopefully I'm getting all the bugs and stuff worked out of it. For a little bit there, I only had a 4-inch game view. I finally got it stretched to size, I believe. I hope. But anyway, I got a few things to show you. Let's see. Let's hop in here. Actually, let's open this up and hop over. Oh, man. I don't have a... Was there a great demand for it? Where's my rye? I got 2 truckloads of rye sitting somewhere. I gotta find them, folks. Where's my rye? I think this is it. A farmer's choice, maybe? Let's go there and... Oh, didn't want to close that. I wanted to go over. Right here. Here's where they're setting at. Yeah. Enter. Oh, he right up next to the building, ain't he? But yeah, both trucks got rye in them. And as you can see. Let's go ahead and dump this. And before I jump into this end, let me hit my Shift H. Jump into this end and unload. Don't hit the top. Don't hit the top. Don't hit the top. Oh. I don't need you, Ooh, that was close. I don't need it to stop. Total price, $181,810. Bad boy up. Yeah. Nice parking job. Okay. We're just going to park this guy out of the way. Get him off of Farmer's Choice thing here, and we'll get somebody to drive him back later. This is going to be a very short episode. Like I said, I was just doing... I shut the motor off for it. I was doing some testing for the new OBS, the Streamlabs OBS. Supposed to make my computer run better. I'm getting 24 to 26 frames per second and about 40% on CPU. And I'm home. And no, not that way. What? Why am I hit? I'm clear there. Well, this is the very back. I bet it's the very back. So, let's see if I can kind of ram my way out of here. There we go. Tear the guy's place up before we get started. Just going to pull over right here. Yeah, out in the road. They can get by right there. Yeah. Shut them off. Somebody done some very poorly plow job. Hope it wasn't me. It wasn't me. Farming all night long. It wasn't me. Farming all night long. Okay, this guy needs to be fertilized. He's low on fuel. Alright, we're up to 201,000. Well, we got a bank loan. It's a good time to pay it back. We got Colin Julian working. And also, we got Donna working in field 17, plowing. Or should I say disking? Let's check, see if we got a bank loan real quick. Loan, zero. So, 201,000 to the good. Awesome. We got rain tomorrow. We are waiting on our sunflowers. I'm gonna show you that screen real quick. Uh-oh. I don't know if y'all heard that or not, but yeah. Well, anyway, as you can see there, we still got at least 2, maybe 3 days before we can harvest soybeans and corn. We should be able to harvest sunflowers today, but it's still showing that they're not ready. I would have to be on the wrong end, but let's see here. Let's go to a map real quick and I'll this right here. Let's visit our little sawmill area. I jumped the fence. Let's jump it. Go over here. Our canola is 85 out of that one tester, and our little tablet deal is showing 83%. So, run across the road here. Oh, jump another fence. There's our sunflowers. 83%. So, I say one more day on the sunflowers. So, having said that, though, our grass over it is still growing. We done mowed this, and I don't know if it's time to mow that one down south or not. Hello, where's my tractor? There's Donna. It's probably gonna come out uneven. But all that's been plowed and started over here working this way, and so it should be in the long rows. And yeah. Might have to give her some help. Might have to give her a tractor to plow or something. This guy is empty, about 15,000 left. Oh, excuse me, guys. I've been having problems sleeping again. I did go to my pain management doctor. According to him, everything looks all right. Except I need to lose weight, and I need to sleep. My doc, that's what I come to you for. Yeah, tell him, sheep. Tell him. Alright. I'm pretty much just goofing around, folks. This new OBS, Streamlabs OBS, does not have a timer on it to let me know how long I've been recording. So, I'm gonna have to get me a clock. Hello. Yeah, dump those wood chips out. This truck is just sitting around, ain't been used. Our engines completed their task. I'm trying to think, folks. I guess we could go ahead and drive the combines over. I really don't know which field to take them to. I don't know which one's going to be done first. There's our soil, what it's looking like. See, we need 20 and 7, I believe. Oh, come on now. Get back up there. Well, that's not what it shows. See, the yellow is sunflowers. We have 2 fields of sunflowers. So I guess we can go ahead and start at 7. I don't know which one's going to be available first. And then we got our field of canola here. And then soybeans. So that's when I got in or 19 is that canola? Yes, we do have a field of canola. Let's see our grass, if our grass is ready. So we got canola, soybeans, and two sunflowers. And neither one of them are ready. 3, 4, 5, 6 fields left. And our grass field. Where's our grass field? 32 is ready to harvest. I guess we can do that while we're waiting. Get the crew together and go down to 32. Let's go over here. This is going to be my next project. I gotta go in the GE and get these plants out of here. We got plants growing in the middle of the road. But as you can see, I did put the road down through here. And there's a roller. But it stopped it right here. But I also came over here and put this. And you can see why I need to go in GE, because we got grass growing for the concrete. It's supposed to rain tomorrow, so we'll be collecting water in here. That way we won't have very far to go to get water. Oh, excuse me, folks. I hate to do that on camera. Well, audio, I guess. We really need to switch round bales, because all of our square bales are full. Maybe, what, 14 more bales of grass? We could, let's see, do we have enough room? These things here hold about 100,000. So we need about 60,000 in here. So I guess we do some square bales. Wait, does this thing got any in it? No, it's empty. We get 60,000 put in there of this regular grass. We might do that. All we need is 60,000, and we need some put in here. That thing holds like 200,000, so yeah, we need some silage. Got the game plan going, folks. Instead of the baler, we're going to use the loader wagon. Do we need that thing? Now, if we put these mowers on the front and that on the back, and that tractor on the loader wagon. Actually, that tractor, that's a little bitty thing. So we need to take these two. Let's fire these two up, get it ready for the next episode. Maybe. Like I said, I really don't know how long I'm going to want it, folks. That's the catch here. So I'm back up in the block bridge. I really don't know which one's got the most horsepower. I really don't. Can I tell on the side? Walter. Oh, I wish it would give me a horsepower. And this is a Valtra. They're both Valtras. This is a T-Series. So. Yeah, I'd say the other's got more power. Faster takeoff anyway. Get back there. Ooh, I like the kickstand on that thing. Wait, I was going to put this on the load. loader wagon. What was I thinking? Alright, let's go ahead and get this one out of the way. We'll go out that way probably. Oh. There we go. Nice little setup. We'll switch up here, load that up, and let you up. Red Solo Cup. I lit you up. Let's have a farming party. Like any other party. Sorry, folks. Song popped in my head and I was trying to change it a little bit. Alright, let's go here and, I have a feeling that, I think I just now noticed that, no, I'm still going. It's Colin that stopped. What was he doing? I can't remember what field he was in. And I'm a bad boss. I'm a bad boss. I just hope my audio is better on this. It sounded like it was. And I probably need to speak up anyway, but I think I'm kind of shouting right now. Come on, autosave. Thank you. Alright, there we go. But yeah, I was wanting... and that's why I'm making this field bigger too, folks. I was wanting to maybe create the gravel out just a little more. Away big enough for the semi. Just come out like this here, turn, and we'll have a couple more. Don't run over Rosie. Bubba, will you get out of my way? But I'm interested to see what the cow's going to do. I know he's going to walk right through that water. I actually got it where he's walking around. Oh, there comes Betsy. If I had a building there, she'd walk right through it, I bet. But anyway, folks, like I said, I was just mainly concerned about this OBS Streamlabs. I finally got it installed and just curious about what it's going to be like. So, I guess when we come back, I thought about doing a grass field off screen, but then again, I'm like, I think I'll do it in the next episode, but it's going to be like a fast forward, beginning. So don't think it's a fast forward episode, it'll just be probably the beginning, but it's not going to take long to load that. Going the right way. Yes, follow this road and go down. Back right. Yep. It'll work. Okay, no. Let's see. I really don't know what time I started. That's bad. I should have looked at the clock. I wanted to think I started around 8:20. Whoa, watch it. Around 8:20, but I'm not for sure. Now that's almost 8:40. I don't want to suck up too much of y'all's time. I know this is kind of boring right now. I'm just watching people. There's a sheep on this end. Yeah, I'm just curious. Please don't hit me. Who we got there in there? How we doing? Hey, how you doing, brother? I gotta run in and start. Still can't jump. I got him too tall, I can't jump over. Well, let's go around. Duh. Chainsaw? No. Let's see. Soybean, 71% ready. And this is 67%. Wow. Okay. Alright, well, we're going to ease on down the road here with Colin G. Vlogs. Be sure to go down below and check out his channel, folks. He's an awesome YouTuber. Funny. Got thriller videos. Well, not thriller. He probably do, thriller, but I'm talking about like, kind of like some CSI, investigator. Yeah. And like, paranormal activity, does some of them. He does a little bit of everything. Fishing videos, vlogs, skits. Alright, this is where I need to make my turn. But yeah, folks, I done took up enough time, I believe. So, I'm gonna try to get this car. Well, I hope Colin sees it. I'm not even gonna look. I'm gonna look. Alright. Car turn. But, yeah, anyway. I'm going to get off here, folks. Be sure to check down below in the description the other YouTubers and stuff. And check them out if you don't mind. You might enjoy one of them. Never know. And also, before you leave, hit that like button. And if you're new to my channel, make sure to hit that red button. You know, that family member button. Yeah, that's right, folks. That's what I call it anyway. Y'all my family. So. My second family. First family, I don't know. Might be both. But anyway. Next time, we're going to be mowing a little bit before we harvest. We'll be fast forwarding time. I think I got 2 or 3 days. Probably mow that, then fast forward time. So, yeah. But anyway, I'm going to get off of here. And I will see y'all tomorrow. Y'all have a great day, a blessed day. I'll see y'all later.